Hello friends, welcome to the channel Learn English and GK. And welcome to the series Learn English Speaking and Grammar to Vocabulary, episode 12. So please friends, subscribe the channel, like and share the video. Aroma, the noun meaning a pleasant, fairly strong smell, especially for a food or a drinks. The words scent or a fragrance can use for the smell, but aroma used for the special, the food or a drink. The tantalizing aroma of fresh coffee, wood family, aromatic antonym is that rich, strange, orange. The contents are arranged in row. For example, a new conference was firstly arranged. What family arrangement is now when I made arrangement for them to be met at the airport. Antonym is a disturb, cancel, arrest.
Expressing ideas or a feeling clearly in words. Using the sentence, he was unusually articulate for a 10 years old. It's an adjective. As a noun, to pronounce clearly and distinctly. He articulate each word with precision. Because if you want to memorize the vocabulary, I have a low tone. I articulate you each word. Word family, articulately. It's adverb. Antonym is that hesitant. Artistic. It's adjective having natural creative skill or a relating to or a characteristic of art or artistic. Or third, you can use the meaning pleasing to look at, artistic designs. For example, use the sentence, he applied his artistic ability to connect with his family's culture heritage. Artistic word family, artistically or artistry is a noun. I admire her exquisite musical artistry. Assertion, a verb meaning to find out for certain the fact of situation. Building facing a particular direction. Can you meaning.